Business lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet. Patrick, drop the wallet. Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.